If you're heading out the door, we're going to see our temperatures make it right back up to those 40s. I mean, it's a cold start to the morning. This is what it looks like over into Long Beach. Now, overall, Long Beach, you're doing fine. You do have some cold weather out there, though, so you are going to get right back to, it looks like, those 40s and even some 8 degrees. That's why we have a frost advisory in that area. Van Nuys to Hidden Hills out towards some of our valley communities. It is certainly cold out there. 38 degrees this morning. Yeah, bundle up. It's colder than it has been the last few mornings. It's even 38 degrees out there in the Riverside. If you're heading out towards Los Angeles, it's about 44 degrees. Making your way towards Long Beach, it's about 45, and it's about 44 degrees right now into Anaheim. Okay, so what's happening in our atmosphere that's changing? We have a ridge of high pressure that's going to continue to build in here today, tomorrow. Then we have an area of low pressure that wants to make its way back in. Now, this area of low pressure is going to be scooting down into Southern California. It looks like Wednesday into Thursday, it's just cooling down. We start to warm up Wednesday on into your Thursday afternoon, and Thursday will be the warmest day of the next 7. So again, it's just that early part of this week that's cool. Then the ridge builds, we warm up Wednesday, Thursday, and we're going to be above average for this time of year. I know, again. Only about 67 degrees out towards Fillmore, and the temperatures over in 1,000 Oaks, just about 61 degrees. All right, Los Angeles and Inland Orange County communities, here's what it looks like today. We're going to get right back to temperatures, making it to 64, 66 on your Tuesday. We could put Santa in his sleigh. Wednesday on into the weekend, even warming up to 75 by the time we're heading into your Christmas. So big ridge of high pressure doesn't want to go anywhere. Once we get a dome of high pressure in place, it does take a long time for them to really move out and want to get on their way. Beach communities at 63, 64 near Tuesday. We'll keep 67 around Friday. And then Saturday and Sunday, we're going to see those temperatures stay right into those 70s. And then finally heading out towards the mountains and the deserts. Mountains first. Mountain spots, you're going to climb back up to about Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Have a beautiful day. Scott Reif is in Air 7 HD this morning watching on the roads. Good morning, Scott.